a rocket made by Japan's Space One exploded just seconds into its inaugural launch. Now the question is, why did the rocket execute a system to abort the flight? Well, the rocket self-destructs when it detects errors in its flight path, speed, or control system that could cause a crash that endangers people on the ground. Space One is forming a panel to investigate.